Hey guys, we're Drippers and welcome back to the Arkham Knight. Where last time off, he turned off some fans and now I need to save old Gordon. So let's do it! The night. Jason Todd? Is it? What a twist. It's all about Joker again. How do I do this? He won't see me, they never do. Yep, exactly. He's looking over in this direction and he's like, oh, look at the floor, because he's obviously down there, because this is not Batman. And all of a sudden, this is someone. Completely different. Yeah. He obviously doesn't know me as well as he Like, I know what I should do. I'll just stay in. When he looks back over in that direction, you can't see where I'm pointing, but just go with it, okay? So we actually still have something in common. He's still in my head, too. Come on, come a little closer. Oh, you should be nervous, friend. Because I have you right where I want you. Enjoying the show, Gordon?
You should, it's a good one.
Are they all down there? Oh, they're all down there. How many are you? There was only one guy left, other than the knight, because it's two. It's including him, because he's armed.
Bye bye, knight. So close, but yet so far. So many coming. Really? Wow. Everyone is Robin. In front of everyone. Alright, where did he go now? Okay, there he is. Oh, good. Sentry gun. Can I call in more back? Is on freedom. I can handle that. Thank
Oh boy. Night 8 fucking crown. Just, I don't know. Oh boy. Got him. Well, yeah. The big reveal, the Arkham Knight is Jason Todd, aka, honestly, the second Robin? Let's see, Dick Grayson. Yeah, the second Robin. And Tim Drake is the third. And then the nerd guy, and Damian Wayne. It's very fucking complicated. And there's been a lot of Robin. Next episode, everybody's going. And, yeah. That should be fun. Until then, thanks for watching.
Hope you enjoy. See you all then.